I'm Dr. Greenfield, co-founder and director of the Greenfield Center. We have been in continuous operation since 1987 and in Jacksonville since 1989. We specialize in the treatment of substance dependence and are located on the campus of St. Vincent's Medical Center in the Riverside area. We do not have a one-size-fits-all program. Our treatment plans are individualized to meet individual needs. Sessions are daily, Monday through Thursday. We have morning sessions and we have evening sessions. During these sessions, you will receive individual and group therapy. Patients who come to Greenfield Center continue to live at home and continue to go to their job each day. Recovery has to take place in the real world. It's real easy to be in a very safe environment where you're isolated and to maintain sobriety. But when you come out into your natural environment, where you're faced with all the problems that you are faceless with from day to day, and you do not have the coping skills to deal with those, you're sort of sitting out there, you're in battle without your armor. What we try to do is we try to help you develop the necessary coping skills to deal with those problems so that you can successfully learn how to live in the real world. If you have questions or concerns, please feel free to call. You may call anonymously or you may identify yourself as you so wish. Our staff will be happy to help you as best they can and answer any questions.
Video, no worries. Is it gonna be famous?
Famous?
Famous, of course.
I don't know if this is the best thing to put on a video using an old typewriter.
It could be older.
I could still be punching things.
Uh-huh.
That's why. Keep talking.
Oh. And that's all it is. That is truly the picture. When you see that, it's unbelievable. We were in, New York State, Saratoga, where they had the track. Everybody was running to see the horses and the race. I was seated by the pack when they come and walk around and see the horses. I was picking horses. I looked at the horses and I was picking. Watch these guys come with their pads on the ground.
Wanna all the way panned out. I see. All right, that's a little better. Go ahead.